Hey, what's up, folks? Today, I got a special treat for you. I brought my good friend along.
Kayla.
Speak a little bit louder.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, do it again.
All right. I brought my good friend along.
Kayla, la, 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 la.
We actually met.
When we were young.
Yeah, back in the day, like way back. I was vlogging.
No, he wasn't vlogging. He goes, can you hold my camera for me? And I was like, are you like a vlogger or something? His face was just like this. Actually, yeah. You were so serious about it.
Okay, ready? Oh yeah, it's recording.
Alright, yo, what's good, guys? We're out here. Everybody's outside for the eclipse.
Shout out to Kayla. You can follow her on Instagram at
Kayla, la, la. I thought it was gonna be like, this is like maybe the second day we started like getting to know each other. I don't want people to see this. He made it sound like, oh yeah, like there's like a secret way to get Starbucks, an ethical secret way. But no, he goes, you gotta pick a basic drink. And I'm standing there, I'm like, I don't even know this guy. And then you go, you know what? I never got my drink. And you say it was caramel macchiato, basic. And then you say it was a tall, because everybody gets tall.
No, grande.
Grande.
Grande, medium.
See, look, he's still... When was the last time you did that, huh?
We're gonna finish the conversation in the car. We had parking only for 2 hours.
$49.
Wow.
And it expired.
So we had time? All right, so we're good. We didn't get a ticket.
$49.
We got a couple minutes.
You gotta play the oldies. Shouting because I'm 4'11 and I was like, oh, that's why I got in, because I wrote about being short.
For all those aspiring travelers out there, what tips would you give them for their first time traveling?
Definitely pack light. Don't bring anything that you would be afraid to lose. So when I went to Rome, my luggage got taken from the airport and I had purchased so many different like cute outfits to wear, you know, for that photo op Instagram moment. My shoes were in there, my clothes. I only had brought one luggage and it got taken. There was a lady who had the same suitcase as me. She took my suitcase. The airport gave it to a courier and the courier was supposed to drop it off, but the thing is when you're traveling in another country, you're not gonna stop, drop everything that you're doing to just sit at your apartment, Airbnb, wherever you're staying, for someone to come drop off a suitcase. In the US or outside of the US?
Outside.
So outside of the US, my absolute hands down favorite place was Venice. Not the beach, guys, but it's incredible. Very big contrasting colors because all the homes are painted either yellow or an orangey red, or they have like these pastel colors. So that, in contrast with all the water and the blue skies and stuff like that, it just makes it all stunning. Wouldn't it be nice?
Give a big round of applause to Kayla for being one of our first guests on the show.
Numb.
Dude, for real, we've been like crouching on this bench for a while.
Like stretching. If you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up and then leave down in the comments below. Francis, Kayla's got to be on your channel a lot more because we love ourselves a good, short, sassy little girl.
Yeah. Gang. All right, with that said, guys, my name is Francis.
My name is Kayla.
It's been nice, and we're gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye. Oh.
Bye.